Thanks to our ex-volunteers of NSS Haringhatta Mahavidyalaya. Now, next, their committee chairman will say something.